Springfield Mayor Dominic Sarno says a thorough review of the police department is complete. The investigation looked at the department's internal investigation process, the Community Police Hearing Board, and current operational structure. Acting Police Commissioner Cheryl Claproot tells Western Mass News that report also includes the department's complaint records, of which she says she's proud.
I think it shows that the call volume is huge compared to the amount of complaints received. So I hope what it shows is people will take from that for the amount of work the officers do, the complaints are a low percentage.
The report recommends maintaining the police commissioner, expanding the civilian police hearing board, and improving the police department's internal investigations unit. The entire final report expected to be available within the next 30 days.